Out of my way.
Wasn't so terrible now, was it? Still, I'm baffled as to why Nyx was outside Sunder Caverns. It was surely not to play his part in the coming ballad. There's more going on here than Kreth and I are party to, and I want to know what. We'll speak again back at the House of Ballads. And Sagarol, thank you. These are times of change, and we all must be on our guard. Goodbye.
Thank you.
But you've returned without the most important cairn of all. Troubling. But this is a challenge for later. For now, you must break this cursed spell. As you've no doubt noticed, those cairns are warded and will not reveal their secrets. They will, however, last an eternity. Perhaps even longer. Those cairns are like lore stones, but special. They're enchanted, and the only way to unlock their contents is to use the Echo Stone. The one in the next room is one of Hallam's early attempts, but it should work. Go listen to Two Knights and a Troll. Find the words that will free me from this prison. See you soon.
May the stone sing your song to the ages. May the breath of time remember you. Listen. Listen as the Echo Stone etches each ballad in memory. The story of two valiant souls I bring, of the lords named Eärmer and Kreth I sing. Two hearts united against common foes, the thoughts of one in mind, the other knows. Lord Kreth of knights, most stoic and grave. Lord Eärmer's hand and shadow the brave. And gentle Eärmer, his equal in might. Dawn to Kreth's dusk, day to his night. Here is the tale of how they stopped a troll. The maid of Windermere corrupted its soul. The troll named Nyx had a most troubled heart. In nature was it displeased with its part. It hated its difference from the norm, and wished to shed its current form. In grief it went to the Maid of Windermere. She motioned to Nyx and beckoned him near. It is your wish to be human, I see, she whispered to the troll in glee. I shall grant your wish and make you so. You are a human now, she cackled. Go. And so the troll named Nyx to town it came, never suspecting it was still the same. It crushed the road and split the wall, and Kreth and Eärmer were sure to fall. They faced the troll and fought to no avail. The wise knights knew what was wrong in our tale. The treacherous maid of Windermere at play. We know in part what is wrong with this fay. And so Lord Eärmer shouted to Lord Kreth, challenge this troll to a duel to the death. The troll still under the wicked maid's spell, and was human, it thought, and all was well. Rampaged throughout the countryside in joy, treating all as toys. Lord Eärmer slowly approached him and said, if you are human, deal as such instead. Face us, if that is your fate. Duel us, and reveal the truth of your state. Then the troll and fay did battle and fought. Alas, all was not as the troll had thought. After he had won, Lord Kreth said to Nyx, with a mind to ease and a will to fix, you are a troll, and that is good, my friend. You have no faults, no wrong to mend. But if it be your wish to join their kind, a better way you must find. There is naught wrong with following your will, as long as it does not bring others ill. Again the heroes of honor stayed true. The story of a troll, and the knights too.
Did you discover the words to the counterspell? thought that was it. Apparently not. See you soon. Are you ready to speak the counterspell? No, that's not it. See you soon. Are you ready to speak the counterspell? That's it, that's it. Hear me, and don't forget a word. What Hallam feared is coming to pass. Somehow, using a new and twisted magic, the Maid of Windermere hopes to alter the telling. At this moment, she possesses the single most important song in our canon, the hero and the maid. If its story changes, we are all at risk. You must warn the House of Ballads. Time is running out for all of us. Go find Wenson and Hallam. It may already be too late. See you soon.
You again? Some advice. A healer never likes to see the same face twice. Farewell.
How may I assist you?
You may search the Empire 10 times over, but you will not find your beloved Wenson, nor his foolish court of enchantments. They, like you, are mine. Dream of me, lovely. For we shall be together soon. The time is coming.
Good to see you. Hello again, my friend. I believe congratulations are in order. Farewell. Thank you.
Good. You are well. The same cannot be said of the king, nor of the court of enchantments. In my absence, the maid has taken them all. Tenma says that the greatest of ballads, the hero and the maid, was not recovered. This song, above all the others, must be found. You have acted as our agent thus far, Sagril. Do you continue to stand by us? With all our heroes gone, you may very well be our last light in the darkness. I knew I could count on you. In the face of uncertainty, your loyalty has proven steadfast. It is no use for us to combat the Maid of Windermere when we do not understand her new magic. There is only one man I know who might shed light on our ignorance. His name is Father Eter. He is a monk and an alchemist, and a trusted friend. Eter may have the answers we seek. Father Eter watches over a small Almain mission in the southeast, St. Edric's. You will know it by the ruins on the hill. Go, find Eter.
What? I'm sorry, stranger. It seems I'm the man to get... this village rebuilt. I have to get the next few... Keep safe.
You have my thanks. All of us. I've work to do.
There's much that needs to be done.
Be well.
Gods, farewell. Thank you. My assistant has returned. What do you need of me? Good day.
Nice to see you, my child. I hope all is going well for you this day. I have a request, a selfish one, but if you have any spare time? Well, it's Brother Padrick. He's a friend of mine. He left about a year's time ago in search of adventure. Said the monk's life was too bland for his tastes. He mentioned hearing about a treasure only found through a hidden exit from Split Rock Depths, that he might find it if he camped in Haxi for a bit. But such a long time has passed and no word from him. I'm terribly worried and I thought you might... Well, you could check up on him for me? Mitharu's blessings upon you, child. Bless you. Thank you so much. My mind is already at ease knowing you would take on this charge. If it helps, I would begin your search at Split Rock Depths. It is the only place he had mentioned by name. Good day.
Welcome to St. Edric's. You're here to meet with Father Etaire, yes? The Father's always playing host to interesting individuals such as yourself. His quarters are on the second floor of the Mission Bunkhouse. Most of his days are spent inside working on his research. I don't understand a word of it. No, I knew that they were arguing, but I never imagined that it would lead to murder. It's enough to make a man question his faith. Father Etaire and his apprentice, Brother Wolf, they were inseparable, like a true father and son. It was a shared love of alchemy that brought them together. But since their work repairing the village well, they've been acting tense, even hostile. Just this morning I saw Etaire fetching water, but now he's gone. Mitharu, save us all. You're free to search the bunkhouse. Please, if you can shed any light on this tragedy, we'll do all we can to assist you. Father Etaire and his apprentices conducted many experiments. He had a strong interest in alchemy and the magic of other races. There's proof of it everywhere. Goodbye.
Thank you. Thank you. stay back. I don't know who you are or how you found me, but you will not have the crystals. They are mine. Don't make me kill another.
I had no choice. He was trying to destroy the crystals. He didn't understand that we'd been chosen, that the crystals wanted us to possess them. The strange woman was right. She knew the crystals' power. That's why she wanted them. But we told her nothing. When she left, Father dropped the crystals back into the well. But they sang to me, told me to kill him and rescue them. Their voices, so beautiful. Why would I want to do that? The song of the crystal is the only truth that has ever kept its promise of power. Mitharu? Never. Father Atair? No. The maid was right. The crystal gives the power to end the pain. And now, I choose to end yours. Go!